Hi guys, so it's the end of our trip. It's our last night here in Hong Kong. But before we say goodbye. Before we pack everything up, kasi flight na namin bukas maaga. So we just wanna share with you ano yung mga kung ano anong pinagbibili namin. Kasi a lot of you are asking ano yung mga pwede mabili sa Hong Kong or mga pwede ipasalubong, etc. Disclaimer, hindi lahat ng to sa amin. Yung iba dito pabili, mga pasabay ng family, tapos yung iba naman pang gift namin. But hopefully this mini haul helps you decide on what to get here in Hong Kong. Sige, let's start with, I think this one, kasi parang yung first na natikman ko siya was a pasalubong from Hong Kong. Galing yata sa'yo. So, pasalubong from Hong Kong. This is from
Godiva. And I think medyo parang hinanap talaga namin siya last visit para ipasalubong. And may promo pa siya ngayon. If you buy 4, you get 10% discount.
So, Godiva is a chocolate brand. So
from Belgium.
From Belgium.
So 1926.
Ito yung lagi naming binibili na pasalubong kasi small enough.
And sobrang sarap. Packed with flavor. So we usually buy the milk chocolate. So
ito, cappuccino.
Yeah. If you like coffee, this one if you like it sweet. And then I've never tasted this, the mint dark chocolate. But the dark chocolate, which is color purple, is also good. Hindi lang namin nabili this trip. Mm-hmm. And then there's also white chocolate.
Chocolate pearls. So parang maliliit na beads of chocolate na nakalagay sa tin can.
It's about 59 Hong Kong dollars
each
without the discount.
So less 10% if you buy 4 or more. Next, anong gusto mo? Ayan. When we arrived 4 days ago, very humid. Umaambon-ambon, tapos aaraw. So, very humid, sobrang init. It's shirt cool. It's a parang refreshing mint. Mint spray siya for your clothes. So, sa spray mo siya sa damit mo, pwedeng bago mo isuot, or kung nakasuot na, spray mo lang sa damit mo. Tapos, it's so minty na it keeps you cool for a few hours. So,
feels
okay
like
siya.
Feels like aircon. Parang
mini aircon in a bottle.
And it's available in Donki.
We first discovered this in Japan. I think I went there on a summer, tapos sobrang init. Tapos usong-uso yun sa Japan, yung ganito. Yung mga cool spray.
Or yung Gatsby na wipes.
Oh, yung mga cool wipes, mga menthol wipes, para kasi yung sobrang init nga. So, I'm so happy meron ako nito kasi on our first day, and actually second day na hindi naman ganun kalamig, ito talaga yung nagpa-survive sa akin. So, just get any brand. I think basta Cool Mint Spray is good. But this is called Shirt Cool.
The next one.
Anong?
This one na lang.
Ah, sige.
Para done na siya. So, the cute octopus that has two emotions. The happy one and the angry one. We got it sa Crane Game in Ngong Ping? Oh!
Hindi, Victoria.
Victoria Peak pala, yeah. So, after namin mabigo dun sa toot, watch mo na lang kung yung Victoria Peak experience.
But, link na lang natin dito sa description. Pero, yan.
Ito, ayaw sumama nung una. Tapos nung sinabi ko, iba na lang yung piliin ko. Bigla siyang sumama mag-isa.
Okay. Anong na? Ito muna para maliit.
Ah, sige.
Yan. In most of our trips, parang naghahanap kami lagi ng souvenir. Pero we don't have much space. Saan tayo mauwi kundi sa ref magnet. Ito nakita namin sa Ngong Ping 360 sa taas na marami kasing shops doon. So link na lang namin sa baba yung full experience or yung mga pag-tour namin doon sa shop. Pero nakita namin tong cute magnet. Let's jump to a big one. Big bag lang siya. Hindi siya malaki. And meron na nito sa atin. Pero basically, nag-Causeway Bay kami ulit kasi naghahanap ako ng coaster sa IKEA. Nagalap ako ng coaster sa IKEA kasi ginagamit namin to sa bahay. Cork lang siya. Cork na coaster.
Naman, seat cushion siya.
Pang-add lang ng cushion sa seat.
Masakit sa puwet.
Tumatanda.
Pag nag-work.
Tumatanda.
And tumatanda na tayo. Kailangan may mga lambot.
Okay, ako naman next. Ito. USB-C to USB-C cable. I just want a spare sana kasi since we started doing videos for YouTube, parang dami-dami naming sina-charge. Para siyang yung mga new Apple cables, oo, na braided na. So, mas matibay. Ikaw, ito sa'yo to.
Sabitan. Another sabitan.
Last.
Bilang OC na tao. Travel bottles.
Next is...
Makeup na lang.
Ah, sige, sige.
So, originally, my mom asked for catalogs for something she bought. But, we ended up buying more as well. This is the Rouge Dior Forever lipstick. We bought this last trip also. Meron sa Philippines din to, pero always out of stock. So I was only able to buy one piece like 3 months ago, tapos never na nagka-stock. Tapos dito, lahat ng color may stock. What's special about it is that it's transfer-proof na bullet lipstick. One of my favorites. I think I bought 3 colors na just for me.
Yep.
And then, binilhan din namin yung sister ko for her birthday ng Dior Addict Lip Glow. And then, nainggit ako. Parang gusto ko rin pala, so I'm gonna try one. And then, my sister also asked us to buy Dior Snow. This is something that she's been using since forever. And she asked lang if we can buy her a refill.
Lang. Yeah. Ito medyo mabigat kasi sa City Gate. So, actually, wala na siyang laman.
Mabigat wala na, sa feelings.
Wala na siyang laman kasi ito na siya. Suot ko na siya. So, nag-City Gate kami after namin pumunta ng Gongping 360. Kasi pagbaba mo ng cable car, doon na agad yung City Gate Outlet Mall. So, ikot-ikot lang kami. Wala naman kami plano bilhin. I bought 2. So, wala na rin siya dito kasi sinuot ko na siya kahapon. Okay, sige, ito, cute to. So, we saw this cute Super Mario na Jenga.
Super cute! Tapos, dati pa niya sinasabi na, let's buy Jenga, buy Jenga. So, my sister asked me to buy a brand of toothpaste na hinahanap niya for so long. Marvis.
Marvis na toothpaste.
Yeah, so iba-iba namang flavor. And then yung iba, binili niya for our dad. And then, mahilig din kami sa whitening toothpaste. So, amen, we also copied her with the whitening method.
Next is this one.
Gifts.
Yan, so gift naman tong binili namin.
So it's for our mom, my mom, my side mom. And then, it's a set of 3 items, which is the facial treatment clear lotion, facial treatment essence, which is the most famous one. Para siyang serum na toner na ewan. And then the facial treatment mask. So, speaking of gifts, we bought our dad a pair of shoes. And sana hindi niya ma-watch to bago birthday. So, he's been looking for like a full black na shoes. So, yun, this is what we bought him. Sana bagay sa kanya and sana gusto niya or else ang sakit.
Next! Ito, pabili lang to. Pabili ng brother-in-law ko. It's a pair of Adidas na shoes.
Retro PE5. Yung pair of shoes that I have now is medyo ganito. Ito, sobrang lambot pala.
Sobrang lambot.
So, one of the items na we found very, very useful din, na binukas ko agad when we bought. Uso dito yung parang straps for your phones. I guess, ano, mas common siya sa Casetify that you see it. But this one's from PMQ, we bought it. So, sobrang cute niya kasi, I think nadala ko, hindi ako cat person, pero ang cute yung cat, galit siya, tapos nasa mountain siya, parang Mount Fuji. Si hook mo lang. Yan o, tapos sobrang tibay niya.
Okay, second to the last is, ito medyo malaki. Isa to actually sa mga una naming nabili.
So big deal siya for me, kailangan talaga this trip, bilhin na namin. Kasi so, it's supposed to be the best butter cookies in Hong Kong. So yeah.
Best butter cookies. It's from
Jenny's Bakery.
So yung may bear. So I think a lot of you see this already.
And ang funny kasi, pull siya na huwag kayo pumunta sa mga fake.
Oo, yun pala. If you've seen our first video, maraming fake ka. So make sure you follow the directions sa Google Maps. Kasi in the same building, merong iba-ibang shops dun sa ground floor na maraming different versions of
a bear-looking tin can.
May tin can na may bear. We bought a Sony ZV-1. So this will be used for mga food shots, B-rolls, additional shots aside from the main GoPro na hawak namin pag naglalakad. But this is a gift from her. So support daw, support. Supporting our YouTube career.
Supportive wife.
So pag dito mo pa binili sa Hong Kong, a little bit cheaper pa siya versus Philippines. Tapos may mga freebies. So example, you get the camera and then may free pa siya na 64 gigs na SD card na Lexar. Wala na siya dito pero meron ding extra battery at saka yung battery charger na external. Wala na ring laman to.
Kasi yun yung gamit namin.
Wala na ring laman to kasi yan yung gamit namin. So there, that ends our mini haul video. We'll be packing up after this and going back to the Philippines, and hopefully we'll have more travels soon. Bye guys!